My name is André Martel. I'm a research scientist here at the Museum of Nature.
My name is Roger Bull, and I'm the coordinator here at the DNA lab.
Bonjour, mon nom est Jean-Marc Gagnon. Je suis le conservateur des collections des invertébrés.
Hi, my name is Jordan Mallon. I'm a paleontologist here. Welcome to the open house at the Canadian Museum of Nature. So I'm showing off today a variety of fossils here in the collections, in the fossil collections. We've got all kinds of fossils from across Canada, dinosaurs, mammoths, and marine reptiles. Really one of Canada's best collections of dinosaurs.
We have exhibits on lichens, on mosses, which are incredible plants that can dry out and come back to life. Many of our amazing volunteers here to show you how they mount plants and prepare them to put into our big plant library.
On garde des spécimens sous différents formats. On a des squelettes, on a des fourrures, on a les œufs des oiseaux, on a également des spécimens qui sont gardés dans l'alcool.
La porte ouverte, c'est le fait que les gens peuvent venir nous voir, voir ce qu'on fait, découvrir ce qui est caché dans les collections, parce qu'on ne peut pas évidemment exposer toutes ces collections-là au musée, au centre-ville d'Ottawa.
In the DNA lab here, we study evolution. There's millions and millions and millions of different species, and to fully understand how they're all related to one another, we really have to look at DNA molecules to figure that out.
It inspires the young ones to be interested in the natural world. It inspires them to be scientist or biologist or explorer.
I think my favorite part is meeting the real enthusiasts. We just had some kids come through here a few minutes ago. We're quite enthusiastic and had 100 intelligent questions.
Oh, it feels great. Lots of people don't realize that we have a behind the scenes part of the museum or how big it is.
And here at the open house, we get a chance to show everyone that all the real fossils that we actually prepare. About 55,000 specimens of dinosaurs here at the museum.
De rencontrer des gens, le public général, on a l'opportunité aujourd'hui d'avoir des centaines de gens, des milliers de gens qui s'intéressent à la nature.
The reason why they called it a trumpet is because they used it.
My brother was the one that told me about it. He's been here before when I think it first opened in 97?
97. I was here when it was open in 97.
What we like about it is that it's close to home. We live in Aylmer, and so it's great to be able to come here, find that it's neat to show kids where science research happens.
Oui, parce que j'aime ça voir les nouvelles affaires qu'il y a à exposer et que c'est très intéressant.
De voir des personnes dans un laboratoire alors que moi je suis rentrée.
I'm very interested in nature. Nature is like a very big part of my life.
Absolutely. I mean, who knew that there was so much hidden away for future exhibits and research?
So every time I come back, there's always something new and interesting. This is awesome. You shouldn't miss this.
Yeah.
This opportunity.
Come down and visit the place. It's worth it.
It's been great having you guys here this year.
And I just hope that people come next year, because it's amazing to have this building full of interested people.
This has been a wonderful event, and I hope everybody comes back to see us again next year.
Thank you guys a lot for coming, and I can't wait to see you again here at the Canadian Museum of Nature.